after the suicide death of former AP Assembly Speaker Kodela Shiva Prasad Rao. Even before he was laid to rest, a political slugfest broke out between YSR Congress and TDP, blaming each other for the death.
The body of former Andhra Pradesh Speaker Kodela Shiva Prasad Rao was shifted to his native Guntur district on Tuesday, even as there was more political mudslinging between the ruling YSR Congress and opposition Telugu Desam on who was responsible for his death. Rao's daughter Vijay Lakshmi said her father was victimized and family members were being defamed.
తప్పుడు కేసులు పెట్టి కొడుకు కూతురు లేకపోతే స్పీకర్ గారని చెప్పి ఎంత బాధ నరకం అనిపించండి. ఇప్పుడు కూడా వచ్చి చెప్పాలని లేదు, కాకపోతే వెళ్ళిపోయిన మనిషి మా నాన్న ప్రాయం అండి మాకు.
After Rao's cousin Sanchethi Sai Babu filed a police complaint that he suspects the hand of Rao's son Sivaram in his death, the Telugu Desam put out photos to show Sai Babu with YSR Congress leaders.
A politician has committed suicide because of government harassment and insult.
YSR Congress leaders said it was not the ruling party but Telugu Desam leader Chandrababu Naidu who had humiliated Rao by denying him a minister's post in 2014. CM Jagan Mohan Reddy ordered state honours for the last rites.
Hundreds of complaints made on behalf of Kodela Shiva Prasad Rao and his son and his daughter. We never end, because of after his death, we never talk about the politics. But Chandrababu Naidu is making political news of his death.
The Hyderabad police had registered a case of suspicious death and said post-mortem examination also indicated suicide. Investigators are now looking at the call records on Rao's personal phone, which they say has mysteriously gone missing. In Hyderabad, with camera person Nagaraju, Uma Sudhir, NDTV.